Sierra is a 13-year-old girl with brown hair. Like many 13-year-old girls, she loves to go online and look at pictures of girls with colored hair. She came across a lot of photos of pretty girls with silver hair and decided she wanted to do it for herself. So she went to the store, she bought some bleach, and she bought some silver hair dye. She went home and she threw the bleach on her hair. Her hair ended up being a little bit orange in some parts and a little bit yellow in others, but she went with it. She thought, hey, it's light enough to go silver, maybe. So she threw the dye under her hair, and after doing so, she realized the dye looked a little bit bluish. But she was like, oh, maybe it'll fade to more of a silver, right? So she kept on going with it. Come to find out, a week later, she realizes over the time of her washing her hair out, her hair is now faded to green. Not only has it faded to green, but her hair is also breaking off at parts where it was very yellow. And she has no idea what she did wrong. But if Sierra had done her research or gone to a professional, she would have understood exactly what she did wrong. Just go to a professional. I have been going to no professionals. I have been dyeing my own hair for 5 years. I have dyed my hair reportedly 51 different times, recorded. And out of those 51 times, I've only achieved silver hair 3 times. Why have I done this only 3 times? Because each time it took me a 12-month transition to get here. Although silver hair is one of the most consistent fashion trends over the past 5 years, it's one of the most difficult colors to achieve, as acquiring silver hair takes time, requires a professional stylist, and will never guarantee you healthy hair in the end. The first thing to understand about silver hair is that you have to bleach your hair multiple times. In order to bleach your hair multiple times, next slide, thank you, you have to get it to a pale yellow. A good reference is the inside of a banana. If it's still as yellow as the outside, it's not light enough. You have to bleach it again. Now, the amount of times you have to bleach your hair depends on how dark your hair is, how thick your hair is, and if you have had previous hair color in your hair before. No matter how many times you have to bleach your hair, you have to wait at least what I would recommend 5 days in between each bleach session because you have to let your hair recoat itself in the natural oils from your scalp, the sebum, in order for it to stay healthy. If you're bleaching it multiple times throughout the day or throughout a course of 5 days, your hair will fry like this. In this photo, you can see that I had brown hair with some light streaks in it. After the first session, I was blonde. I waited an entire month in order to go to silver because I just wanted to make sure my hair stayed healthy. The reason why silver hair requires a professional stylist is because it requires extensive corrective color theory. To understand color theory, you need to understand that hair lifts naturally warm. So if it lifts warm, it lifts from warmer tones like orange to yellow. And this is something that stylists have to learn very in depth. And so as you can see, this is my friend Kat. I bleached her blonde hair to yellow. And if you can see on the color wheel, there is yellow, and if you have yellow hair, you have to bleach it and, well, you have to tone it with the opposite color on the color wheel in order for it to cancel out. If you have orange, you use blue. If you have red, you use green. So you can see here that that's how you work with color theory, but it takes a professional stylist to understand exactly the correct tones and have access to the proper supplies to do so. So you can see here that her hair was yellow. I dyed it a complete pastel purple. And over a course of a month, she let it fade out. And now it is a beautiful silver. But unfortunately, the way dyes work sometimes is that they all come in slightly different shades. Senior stylist at PR Partner Shirlington, April Chico, says in an interview, "People don't understand the fade out and how colors can change. The biggest thing is a lot of silvers turn green. So you can see I have done a lot of different swatches, and on this piece of extensions here, you can see that there are some bluer strands. These are supposed to be silver dyes. There are two main pigments in different silver dyes. There's either purple-based pigments and blue-based. Blue, which is the majority of silver dyes, fades to a green. Because if you think about it, putting blue on top of yellow equals green. But a stylist may know how to tone your hair properly so it doesn't turn green, but at the end of the day, your hair still has a limit to how much it can handle. Yeah, sorry, that's the green. Bleach is a permanent process, and it is one of the biggest reasons why most people cannot do silver hair. Anne-Marie Helmstein, PhD, explains in a 2017 article on ThoughtCo.com that hair contains melanin, which is the protein responsible for the natural occurring pigment in our hair. Bleach ruins that structure and strips out all of the color, leaving the hair dry, brittle, and porous. The more you bleach your hair, the more porous it gets. Other than this being a common trend of the ombre effect, you can see that hair that is older is more porous than hair that is newer, because the older hair leaks color much faster. And so if you can think about how many times you have to bleach your hair to go light enough to be silver, the hair might not last as long if it's silver color, because the color will leak out of more porous hair anyways. So unfortunately, if you are able to go silver, it might not last that long, which is why you have to tone it constantly and it's hard to keep up with. Achieving silver hair requires time, extensive color correction, and it damages the hair inevitably, which is why many people are not able to keep up with the trend. But in the end, half of you probably couldn't care how I got my hair like this. I just encourage all of you to at least give props to someone who can pull it off, or for those of you who grow it naturally, embrace it, because a lot of people pay hundreds for what you have. Thank you.